Yeah. No matter how long it takes. Spiraling up, just like a rich staircase. No fly zone, please stay the fuck out my airspace. Say things behind back, shit they wouldn't dare say. Know it's on sight when I see you, I'm working at Squarespace.
Yeah, top of the morning, I know that you thought I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that was swarming, a block from the outside, not a cops in the orbit. Cause somebody got popped, now they knocking on doors, trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan, I'm minding my business, as God is my witness. The weapon gon' prosper that's forming against me. I'm starving immensely, know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me. John Moran, I'm on my grizzly. Here's the inches cuz, but no one's in the big leagues. After the fall off, I promise I'm coming and selling out Wrigley's. I'm just a product of poverty, full of narcotics to profit off quickly. My family tree got a history of users that struggle with demons, not really the hustler instincts.
Ah ben non. Number 24, Katie Richmond, bringing up the ball from Honison. Turnover, Honison, Bishop McGinball. Number 25, stolen by Mahonison. Good shot there by number 5, Bella Petrosci. Score is now 5-7. Number 23, Jillian Collins, and number 10, Toy LeDuc, checking from Honison. Hello, hello. Number 11, Madison Fleming with the ball, passes it out to number 35. Back inside to Toy LeDuc for a miss. Bishop McGinn has ball coming down the court. Number 23, Impress McDowell for Bishop McGinn with the and one. Shooting free throws. Am I good? And it's all cash. Number 5, Bella Petrosci with a nice, easy bucket. Score is now 9-8, Mahonison. We have a jump ball possession, Mahonison. Number 11, Madison Fleming, taking down the ball from Honison. Passes to Bella Petrosci, number 5. She takes a shot. Just off. Bishop McGinn gets the rebound. B- Bella Petrosi gets a rebound, bringing it up the court on a fast break. Number 32, Isabella Clute with the bucket. Turnover, Monison. Jacob, sit down. Bishop McGinn now rolling the ball to keep time on the clock. Number 25, Gabrielle Taylor, taking up the ball. Number 23 inside the post. Passes to number 1. And a turnover, travel violation on Bishop McGinn.
Number 23 with the shot.
And that is the end of the first quarter. Mahonison 8, Bishop McGinn. Wait, no. Mahonison 11, Bishop McGinn 8.
I'm commentating.
Cream. Bishop McGinn has possession.
Number 25 taking the ball down.
Passes to the middle. Travel violation on Bishop McGinn going the other way. Number 11, Madison Fleming, bring up the ball from Honison. Passes over to number 23, Jillian Collins.
Baseline drive. Foul call.
Offensive foul call, actually. So it's going the other way. Bishop McGinn ball.
Bishop McGinn taking the ball down.
Number 25, Gabrielle Taylor with the ball.
Shot from number 5. Bang!
Anasia Bristow with that shot. Jillian Collins has the ball from Mahonison. Lays up. Misses. Number 33 with the putback and misses again. Number
defensive rebound from number 23.
Oh, and turnover. Mahonison ball. Timeout by Mahonison. Score is now 11-11. With 7 minutes and 12 seconds remaining in the second quarter of this intense matchup.
Where are the other teams' names? Right here?
Yeah, right there.
Mahanison taking the ball out.
Mahanison takes out the ball out of bounds in the baseline. Number 33, looking inside, looking outside. Whoa. Number 23, Jillian Collins gets the ball. Passes to number 5, Bella Petrosi.
Number 5 passes it to number 11.
Madison Fleming. Bella Petrosi with the ball. Passes back to Madison Fleming. Looks back inside. Underneath.
Number 11 with the
number 11
leg.
With the a rebound, actually. Oh. Number 5, Bella Petrosi with the shot. Bang. Score is now 14-11.
Bishop McGinn is now taking the ball up.
Score is now 14-11, Mahanison, with 6 minutes and 34 seconds remaining in this game.
Number 5 with the baseline drive. Oh!
Nice pass by number 20, or number 5.
Score is now 14-13, Mahanison.
Nice pass by number 25 to get the layup from number 23. Impress McDowell.
Oh, the post move by 32.
Make sure we Bishop McGinn brings the ball, number 25, Gabrielle Taylor. Great defense by number 5, Bella Petrosi, and it is a foul call. I don't know what this ref is seeing, but that was not a foul.
Blocking foul on number 5, Bella Petrosi.
Number 1 for Bishop McGinn, Zariah Scott. Taking out the ball.
They're running a stack right now.
Ball to number 5, Anasia Bristow. Number 25 has the ball now. Gabrielle Taylor passes it to number 1 with the shot. Miss. And
Mahanison ball.
Foul number 23. Block it in the back.
Madison Fleming taking the ball up.
Passes it to Jillian Collins at the top of the key. Turnover.
Oh, turnover.
Number 23 with the steal. Number 25, Gabrielle Taylor, bringing up the ball for Bishop McGinn. Shot by Taylor. Rebound, Mahanison. Madison Fleming, travel call.
Travel violation. I mean, travel call.
Same stuff. Looks like Madison is doing straight man-to-man defense tonight. Maybe they will switch to a zone soon, depending on how bad the score gets.
Dane Whipple and Isabella Clute subbed into the game.
Oh, foul. Mahanison. Number 23, Jillian Collins on the foul.
Number one, Nizara Scott taking the ball up from the inbound.
Round of the court, number 25, Taylor with the shot off the middle of the rim. Rebound, Mahanison. Pass up to Katie Richmond. Bringing up the ball. Pass back to Isabella.
Bang.
Isabella Clute with a bucket. Big three-pointer to put Mahanison up 17-13.
Mahanison has a lot of three balls right now.
Put Mahanison up by 4 with 4 minutes and 50 seconds to go in this second quarter matchup.
Foul on number 33, Ava Queenville.
Number 1, Zariah Scott with the free throws. First one is a miss to the right side of the hoop. One more shot here. Second shot is
Second shot
in.
Is a make from the backboard.
Caitlin Richmond bringing up the ball from Onison. 4 minutes and 43 seconds left to go in this game. Monison is up three. To pass Katie Richmond with a three-pointer.
Oh, hit
just
the back
off
of the rim. Hit.
Out of bounds, Monison.
Bishop McGinn ball. Number 25, Gabriella Taylor taking the ball up.
Bishop McGinn is really struggling against this man-to-man defense as number two, Anaya Pritchard, being guarded by number 23, Jillian Collins. It's a tip ball and
a block
out of bounds by maybe Katie Richmond.
What a block.
Bishop McGinn ball still.
17-14 Mahanison with 4:11 left on the clock.
Monison seems to have switched to a 2-3
one with
zone.
The shot. Oh,
another
block
by number 32. And the shot clock is out. But
Mahanison
still
ball.
Going. Katie
24
Richmond
taking the ball up.
Bringing the ball up for Mahanison. Passes over to Peyton Whipple. Back at the top of the key. Nice pass and missed layup. That's unfortunate. But Bishop McGinn taking up the ball with 3 minutes and 45 seconds left in this game. Looking to start something here. Down by three points. Foul.
Who's that on?
Number 23, illegal screen from
Number
Bishop
zero,
McGinn.
Sydney Reifenberg subbed in. What?
Timeout, Mahanison. Score is still 17-14 with 3 minutes and 38 seconds remaining in this game in the second quarter. Mahanison looking out to close the second quarter with a big lead. Hopefully get the offense rolling here and the defense keeps producing more stops. Number 24, Katie Richmond bringing up the ball from Mahanison as they're up three. Pass over to Peyton Whipple. Looking inside to number 32, Isabella Clute.
Missed layup
from Isabella Clute. Number 25, Gabrielle Taylor, brings up the ball for Bishop McGinn. Great defense by number 32. Number five, layup,
missed.
Rebound, Peyton Whipple, bringing up the ball. Looking to score here. Goes in for the layup, trips.
Turnover.
Mahanison.
Gabrielle Taylor takes up. She goes for the layup.
Misses
the layup.
Rebound number 23, foul by number 32, Isabella
Clute. On
Clute.
The line.
Number 23, Impress Mokdow, is shooting free throws for Bishop McGinn.
I said that so long.
First free throw is a miss. Second one was a make. Number 24, Katie Richmond bringing up the ball from Mahanison with 2 minutes and 50 seconds left remaining in the second quarter. Pass over to Sydney Reifenberg. Pass back. Turnover. Stolen
from
Gabrielle Taylor.
The
layup
from
is
Gabrielle
good.
Taylor.
That ties the game 17-17 with 2 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in the second
Caitlin
quarter.
Caitlin Richmond with the pass to Peyton Whipple.
Peyton Whipple
with
the
floater.
Shot.
Miss.
Just left side of the rim. Bishop again, number 25, Gabrielle Taylor, bring up the ball. Looking to start something here on offense. Been going on a little bit of a run. Look inside, number 23. Misses the layup, number one, with the rebound, foul.
Whoa.
foul on number 0, Sydney Reifenberg. Number 1, Zaira Scott, shooting free throws at the line.
Tied game right now, 17-17 with 2:14 left on the clock. The missed layup.
Free throw.
Free throw. My bad.
Number 5, Bella Petrosi checking in for number 23, Jillian Collins. Number 1 at the line. Second free throw is a make. Makes the game 18-17, Bishop McGinn.
Kaylin Richmond bringing the ball up.
Passes over to Bella Petrosi looking inside. Cindy Reifenberg with the ball. Passed it back to Katie Richmond. Looking for the ball at the top. Bella Petrosi gets the ball.
Bella Petrosi
nice
with the layup.
Oh, and it's no off. Good.
Gabrielle Taylor taking the ball up. Passes it to number 1.
Number 5.
Number 5. Oh,
missed
layup.
The layup. Rebound.
By 32.
Up, looking up to Peyton Whipple. Hopefully get a layup here. Look, pass over to Bella Petrosi. Pass back to Katie Richmond for the 3.
Oh.
Heartbreak miss right there.
Gabrielle Taylor taking the ball up again.
That's a travel. Number 1 with the ball. I'm passing it back to number 25.
Gabrielle Taylor
with
the 3-point attempt. No
misses.
Good.
Rebound Bella Petrosi. Bringing up the ball from Mahonison. Looking to get something started here. Stop,
Bella Petrosi with the mid-range.
Miss off the rim. Number 25 with the rebound.
Gabrielle
driving the ball
Taylor
down the court.
Driving down.
Stop.
With the 3?
With the 3, Gabrielle Taylor
no
off
good
to the left side. Rebound, Bella Petrosi. Peyton Whipple now bringing
taking
the ball up.
Pass to Bella Petrosi.
Pass
back,
back
to
Peyton
Whipple.
Whipple. Looking inside. Pass to
three.
Sydney Reifenberg. 3. Off.
Travel call. Mulhan ball. Score is 17-18, Bishop McGinn with 38.9 left on the clock. 32 with the post, no good.
Off, 30 seconds remaining in the second quarter.
Gabrielle Taylor taking the ball up.
Number 5 with the ball, dribbling around, trying to waste clock so they get the last shot, but just off by 5 seconds with the shot clock, unfortunately. Looking for a shot here. Number 5, driving.
Number 5
step
with the 3.
Step back with the 3.
Air
and
ball.
It's off.
Only 8 seconds left on the clock now. Bishop McGinn still up by 1.
Stay tuned for halftime as we're going to interview Jacob Vera from the Mahonison Varsity Basketball Team.
Bella Petrosi.
Katie Richmond with the 3.
Almost got the long ball 3-point.
No.
Hi, my name's Jacob Vera. Are you tired of people not wearing their masks?
Sir?
Thank you. Please wear your mask. I'm going to show you an example of people not wearing their masks.
This is how you actually wear your mask. Mask over your ears, nose, and mouth.
So please, keep wearing your mask to stop the spread of COVID-19. If you keep wearing your mask, we won't have to wear these anymore in the future. So please, wear your mask!
Hey everybody, James Eggleston here. Recently, I got the new Kill Team Octarius box set, and in that box set, a lot of old scrap metal hunks have come with it. A really good way to paint up this stuff is having a nice tarnished metal look, and today, I'm going to show you how to achieve that look. Real simple, real quick, so let's get right into it.
Now, I would usually start out with a black primer on metal, but unfortunately, I ran out of black primer, so this gray one will have to work. Anyway, we're going to paint this either black, like so, or just prime it black. Okay, we're finished with this, so now you're going to dry brush this a dark silver. I'm using a lead belcher, but you use whatever you want. Make sure not to go side to side with this, or else it'll get in the recesses, and that's definitely not something you want. And we're finished. This is a super simple process, and you can even reverse engineer this with other metallic paints and put it on large buildings, like this one.
All right, that simple and that quick. That's the beauty of dry brushing. Gets a lot of really good detail on the models. Now, a few things to remember is, like I said in the video, don't go side to side when you're dry brushing. That gets it in the recesses, and that's not where you want it. That's the golden rule of dry brushing in general. Don't get it in the recesses. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a nice day, and I hope you learned something.
That's Katie Richmond. Pump fake. Ooh. Stop. Pull up. Misses. Oh, I thought that one was coming. And foul. Number
foul
10.
On number 10, Tori LeDuc. Number 25, Gabrielle Taylor taking the ball up.
Bishop again moving the ball around, looking high post, passes inside, turnover, and a foul, number 14, Peyton Whipple. Back-to-back turnovers by both teams.
Very good game going on
right
now.
Very close and good game.
Still down by one.
Timeout by Mahonison. You are listening to Keegan Monroe and Jacob Vera as your announcers today.
Yup. This is a very close ball game. Mahonison just needs to get the point.
All right, coming back out of
the
timeout.
Has started again.
Number 18. Score is 17-18. Bishop McGinn with the ball.
7:20 left on the clock.
Shooting free throws. Number 23. Impress McDowell. Looking to put our team up by a couple more points here.
First free throw is.
Just off. Miss,
just hits the back of the rim.
Luckily for Mahonison, that keeps the score close. But we need to get the offense kicking and the defense rolling.
Second free throw is.
Good. It is, the score is now 17.
Number
24,
Kaylin Richmond taking the ball up.
Looking for her big, like, post people. Layup or floater.
Oh.
Oh, with the board. Bishop again.
Takes the ball up.
Shot by Katie Richmond.
25. Gabrielle Taylor taking the ball up.
High post looking in. Looking in corner. Number one. Going baseline. Tight defense. Number five
with the shot.
Off
miss.
The top, of the,
top of the backboard.
With a block. Number 32. Number five, Bella Petrosi, bring up the ball, looking to score here. Up and under and blocked by number 23.
Bishop McGinn, ball.
Bishop McGinn bringing the ball up the court. Score still 17-19. 6 minutes, 25 seconds remaining in the second half or third quarter.
Layup
and a foul by
no
number
hand
32.
One, no
Isabella Clute. A lot of fouls here on Mahonison today.
Mahonison is now down by 2 points. Free throw
first shot is a miss. She's very frustrated on that missed free throw because apparently she thinks that she makes every free throw, but that just doesn't happen in life, you know? Rebound, number 32.
Peyton Whipple taking the ball up.
Looking for an open man here. Pass to Katie Richmond at the top of the key.
Oh,
throws the ball out of bounds. Looking for number 10, Tori LeDuc. Still.
Bishop McGinn taking the ball up now.
Mahonison has a lot of fouls so far in this entire game. 3-0 is the ratio.
Seems like Mahonison's running a man defense here.
No, it looks like they are running a zone, actually. Looks like about another foul.
Another
number
foul
24,
on
Katie
Richmond.
This place is loaded with fouls here.
Caitlin Richmond subbed out for Madison Fleming. Seems like Mahanason is running a 2-3 zone here.
Bishop again passing out to the wing here. Number one driving in baseline. And number 25 back at the top of the key.
Ooh, big screen there.
Look in the corner, number two. Doesn't seem like that. I mean, looking back to the top.
Oh, put in a block!
By number 32, Isabella Klute. Pass. Oh, foul. My bad. Foul.
That
by
was
number
an amazing block.
25, Gabrielle Taylor. She disagrees with that call, you think, Jacob? Number 11, Madison Fleming, passing to the ball here from Honison. Looking inside, doesn't see anything. Looking out back to the corner by to Bella Petrosci.
Bella Petrosci trying to make it
out of her knees and...
Oh!
Turnover. Number 25 with the
Gabrielle
fast break.
Taylor.
Looking for a layup here. Brings it back out.
Number
two
with
the three.
The shot.
And miss. It almost went in right
Torrey
there.
Torrey LeDuc with the rebound. Madison Fleming taking the ball up. Pass to Peyton Whipple.
Peyton
three.
Whipple.
Hits the corner of the rim.
Number five taking up the ball here. Fast break. Guarded tightly by Bella Petrosci. Pass back out to number 25. Looking for the shot. Doesn't take it. Good defense by Bella Petrosci here. Looking inside to number one. And jump ball.
It's still Bishop McGinn ball.
And the score is still 17-19. Bishop McGinn. Bella Petrosci being taken out of the game for number 23, Jillian Collins.
25. Pass to number five. Missed. 25 with a tough rebound.
Madison
Fleming
picking up the
with
ball.
The fast break.
Oh, fast
oh,
break.
Oh, with the layup attempt.
And
oh, still good. It's
kept
still
it
good.
In bounds. Number 14, Peyton Whipple with the shot.
Oh,
three-pointer off
of the rim.
And it is out of bounds off the top of the hoop.
Bishop McGinn ball.
Bishop McGinn ball.
Number 25, Gabrielle Taylor taking the ball down.
We've said her name a lot lately.
Yes,
she's one
have.
Of their top scorers, I believe. Look in the middle, number 23. Nothing much
Whoa,
there. Jump
Madison
ball.
Fleming goes for the jump ball. Mahanason ball.
Mahanason ball.
Mahanason with the ball. Madison Fleming taking the ball down.
The Bishop McGinn coach is looking very frustrated right now. Can't handle that Mahanason defense.
Peyton Whipple with the ball. Pass to 32.
Number 11, Madison Fleming
travel. Travel on Madison Fleming. Bishop McGinn ball.
Bro. Number 25, Gabrielle Taylor. Bringing up the ball here. Looking for a screen by number 23. Quick
oh,
pull up.
Ring.
Nice shot.
Bang.
Bang.
Mahanason
score 21-17.
With 3:50 left on the clock.
Mahanason needs to do something here on offense. Haven't really been too impressed.
Torrey LeDuc
with
the
ball.
Foul call.
Foul call. Shooting free throws here. Again, Bishop McGinn's coach very frustrated with these refs here. Even though they're getting majority of the calls, I believe. Shot by Torrey LeDuc is a miss.
Hits the back of the rim.
One more free throw to go.
We need this lead. Free throw is...
air ball. All right, here we go. Back with Bishop McGinn's ball. Bringing up the court, number 25, Gabrielle
Taylor.
Looks
like Mahanason's still running a 2-3 zone.
Still running 2-3 zone based on their previous defense. They were running man.
Oh, we're man
oh,
now. We're
I
man.
Think they switched to a man. Looking inside, number
oh,
23. Easy
with
layup
the lay.
And
it's
made
good.
The bucket. Bishop McGinn now up 6 with 3 minutes and 25 seconds left in the third quarter. Mahanason looking to do
Peyton
something here on offense.
With the pass to 32.
Back to Madison Fleming. And back to Torrey LeDuc. Pass to Jillian Collins. 3 seconds in the lane violation. Bishop McGinn ball. Number 25, Gabriel Taylor looking inside. Number 23.
Oh, good post move from 23.
Number 23 with the bucket again. Back-to-back layups for number 23 and the Bishop McGinn.
Pass to Peyton Whipple. 32 with the floater. No good.
Right. Timeout. Mahanason. With 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in this game,
score 17-25, Bishop McGinn. Seems like the referee is taking a break down there.
So he's sitting down on the court.
Stretching his legs out.
You got to keep him warm, you know.
He is ready.
He's ready for this.
For this amazing game.
Third quarter and
basketball.
A fourth quarter. Rest of the game here. Bishop McGinn actually only having 5 players on their entire team. Doesn't have any subs. It's very interesting. They haven't really called too many timeouts, too. I'm sure those girls are gassed right now.
But their stamina seems like it's doing good for them.
Stamina seems good. I mean, they're playing good, obviously. Score, they're up 8 to Mahanason. So hopefully we can get back in with range.
Head coach Kurt Bailey and assistant coach Josh Whipple lead Mahanason. Still Bishop McGinn ball. Pass to 5 in the corner. 5 going
layup.
With the lay.
And another
and
bucket. That's too
by number
easy.
5, Anastasia Bristow.
That is just too easy of a layup here. Plus when there's not much scoring on offense. Tori DeLuke looking out to Jillian Collins. Jab and layup.
Ooh,
no foul
no
call.
No foul called on number
Come
1.
Come on, that's
that
crazy. I post screen right. Nobody calling the screen. Number 25 left open in the top of the key. Pass back to her. Trying to waste some clock here. Pass number 1.
No good on the layup.
And it's a miss. And that's over the back foul on number 23.
Mahanason ball.
Impress McDowell. That is unfortunate.
Score is 17-27. Mahanason is down by 10 with 2 minutes left on the clock.
In the third quarter.
Peyton Whipple with the ball, passes it to number 33, Ava Queenville. Madison Fleming with the moves.
Ava with the shot.
No good.
No good. Thought she was Kareem for a second. Pass number 2 in the corner. She's been sitting out there for a while.
No turnover
pass
call.
Tipped.
It is still Bishop McGinn.
Pass
ball.
Tipped by Peyton Whipple. Still Bishop McGinn ball. Still leading by 10 with 1:36 left in this game, third quarter. Passes the ball number 2. Still 25
with
an easy
layup. Gabriel Taylor
that is very easy. They're just running up the score here late in the third quarter.
Madison Fleming taking the ball up. Passes to Peyton Whipple. Back to Madison Fleming.
Travel. Madison Fleming.
Bishop McGinn ball. Score is now 17-29. Bishop McGinn. Mahanason has to take some steps and come back.
Once again, you are listening to Jacob Vera and Keegan Monroe on the Mahanason Media Arts program.
Mahanason is running a 2-3 zone again.
Mahanason switched back to the 2-3 zone. They are still in man. I am lying to you guys. Sorry about that. That's a screen right side. They have not been able to get off these screens by number 23. And that's a too easy layup in post. Looking for a 3 seconds call. Ooh. And timeout, Bishop McGinn. Surprised there wasn't a 3 second call right there. Because they. Hello? Oh.
30 second timeout right now. With 53.6 seconds left on the clock on the third quarter.
Yeah, Jacob sucks. He's mad quiet, shy, you know, what's his name, gets the ball.
He told me and Keegan to do it.
Number one, taking out the ball for Bishop again. Running the box here. Bass out to number five.
Number
stop,
five with the floater
up,
attempt. Good defense by number 23.
Jillian Collins. Bringing the ball up from Madison.
Madison Fleming
with
the
left-handed
layup.
Off.
No call. Ava Quinville with the good layup.
Put back layup. Brings the score back down to 10 points. Late in the third quarter here.
Only 30 seconds left on the clock right now. Point guard Gabrielle Taylor trying to find out what to do. Gabrielle Taylor
easy
with
drive.
The drive with the lay.
And
no
miss
good.
Put oh. back. Miss again. Rebound.
Rebound
Ava
by Ava
Quinville.
Turnover by Ava
travel
Quinville.
Call.
Travel
there it
on
is.
Number 23, Impress McDowell.
14 seconds left remaining in the third quarter. Score is now 19-29.
Madison Fleming taking the ball up. 15 seconds left on the clock. Passes it to Torrey
LeDuc. Taking the ball here. Looking for one shot. Maybe
back to
a
Madison
good
Fleming.
Shot here.
To Peyton Whipple with
Whipple.
The three.
With the three ball. Bang! Cutting the score down to 7 in the beginning of the fourth quarter. What a shot by Peyton Whipple to bring the score down to 7 points.
It is now the final quarter. Mahanson has to take a step back to get the win. Timeout is done. Bishop McGinball. New commentator stepping in, Kareem Brown.
Kareem Brown here, commentating the Mohan versus Bishop McGinn basketball game. Let's get into it. We got
okay,
Bishop McGinn taking out the ball.
Okay, pass to number 5, back to number 25, Gabrielle Taylor. Mahanison is still running a man defense.
Bishop again seems to be pressured. Blocking foul on Bella Petrosi. Bishop again passing the ball in right now.
Zaire Scott taking out the ball. Passes it to number 2. Turnover, Mohanison ball.
Let's go, Mohan. Let's go.
Let's go, Lady Warriors.
Yo, you gotta turn it off.
24, Caitlin Richmond taking the ball up.
Passes it to Bella Petrosi for the
Bella
three.
Bella Petrosi with a three. No
misses.
Good. Number 23 with the rebound, Impress McDowell.
Bishop again taking the ball down right now. Number 25.
Gabrielle Taylor.
Let's see what she can do. Passes it to number 23
with
for the
pick
drive.
And roll, 23. Travel. Mahanison ball.
Let's go.
Score
that way.
Score is 22-29, Bishop McGinn.
Mahanison taking the ball down right
24,
now.
24, Caitlin Richmond taking the ball down. Bishop McGinn is running a 2-3 zone. Steal from number 5, Anastasia Bristow.
Travel.
The The Bishop McGinn coach seems to be very mad right now.
He's very mad. I can see it in his eyes. Bishop McGinn struggling on offense right now. Jillian Collins almost with the strip.
Big screen by 23. Blocking foul on number 24, Caitlin Richmond.
Bishop McGinn taking it out of bounds right now.
Seems like they're running a box from out of bounds.
Mohan is still in
number
man
defense.
Number 14,
Peyton Whipple taking out Bella Petrosi.
Passes it to the corner to number 5.
Number 5 with the tough pass to number 1. No good.
Misses air ball.
With the rebound by number 3. I'm sorry, number 5, Anastasia Bristow. Number 33, Ava Quinville, taking the ball out. Passes it
to
24.
Richmond.
With the good post-entry pass back to Ava Quinville. No good. Oh.
Number 5 taking it down coast to coast.
Anastasia Bristow with the missed leg.
Miss off the backboard. Caitlin Richmond taking it down, pushing the tempo. Crossover. Looking for her teammates. Passes it to Ava.
Ava Quinville
foul.
With the foul. Oh,
send
travel.
It to the line. Oh, it was a travel. Sydney Reifenberg checking
takes
in.
Takes out Ava Quinville.
Bishop McGinn taking it down the court. Number
Johannesson
25.
Still running man defense.
Gabrielle Taylor taking it down. Peyton Whipple seeming to see where she's going.
Big screen by 23.
Oh, yeah, Izzy.
Oh, almost got the steal. 23 at the fader. Misses back of the rim.
Caitlin Richmond pushing the tempo now.
Passes
to Jillian Collins.
Misses the lay. 25, Bishop McGinn's leading scorer for this game.
Number 25, pass to 23 for the pass to number 1. They're struggling on offense right now. Mohan
with a great
defense.
Gabrielle Taylor with the shot, no good.
No good.
Shot clock violation, Mohanesson ball.
Caitlin Richmond, number 24, taking the ball down.
Let's go, Lady Warriors.
Let's go, Lady Warriors.
Bishop McGinn only has nobody on their bench. I'm surprised they're still going.
Yeah, I'm really surprised. They only have 5 people on their whole team. That's insane. Sydney with the pass to Izzy.
Turnover. From number 24, Caitlin Richmond. And the layup is good from number 25.
Very aggressive
Gabrielle
layup
Taylor.
By number 25.
The pass to Peyton Whipple with the floater shot. No good. 23 with the rebound. 32 with the shot. No good. Peyton Whipple passes it to number 24, Caitlin Richmond. Back to Peyton Whipple. Bro, we were pulling up half court. I was 23 with the open fast break lay. Caitlin Richmond tries to block
defense.
It. Good defense from Caitlin Richmond. Number 5, Anastasia Bristow with the good fader. Keegan Monroe is hopping back on the mic.
Hopping back in here.
25.
Yours truly.
Gabrielle Taylor taking the ball up with the point guard moves.
Kareem Brown couldn't handle the pressure, and I'm back. So.
Number 1 with the baseline line. No good.
That is a great defensive stop. Looking
passes
up to number
to
Jillian
Bella
Collins.
Petrosi. Never mind.
And foul. Oh,
Collins.
Blocked. That is a blocked. All right, number 2, I believe. Good defense by Katie Richmond.
Mohanesson is down 13 points.
Mohanesson is down 13 with a 3 minutes and 24 seconds.
And one.
Number 23.
Number 23, Impress McDowell. Impress McDowell is now trying to make that 3-point play.
Checking in for Monas, number 10, Tori LeDuc, for number 32,
Isabel Clute. Impress McDowell making that three-point play, trying to make that. And
it
good.
Is a three-point play. Timeout, Bishop McGinn. Mahonison down by 16. 3 minutes and 23 seconds left. Honestly, Mahonison look was very promising.
Coaches Kurt Bailey and Josh Whipple better write some plays. It is not looking good.
It is not looking good so far, but still a lot of time left.
Still a very good chance Mahonison Lady Warriors will win this game. Bishop McGinn coach seems to be very stressed right now.
Very stressed,
handing
even though he's up 16 points. He's flipping out. He thinks he's Coach K out here, but he's just not.
Honishin should run a good Kentucky play.
They should right here. They
a
should
good
do
pick and roll.
Nice pick and roll, high top or high key, and just start destroying them. Get some people moving back door, maybe looking for an easy layup. So you don't need threes. So
number
don't
24,
even shoot threes.
Caitlin Richmond taking the ball down,
taking up the ball from Hassan.
Score is 22-38. Bishop McGinn with 3:23 left on the clock. Let's see what happens.
Let's see what our coach.
Let's
Kurt
see
Bailey,
what they writ up.
Just writ up.
Tori LeDuc with
Katie
the pass
Richmond.
To 24.
Easy pull-up.
No good.
No good.
Number 2.
Number 25.
Anaya Prichard with the rebound. Number 25 passes it to number 5, Anastasia Bristow. Anastasia Bristow with the long 3. Bang!
Bang!
From long range.
Big 3 ball.
Curry range right there.
That was curry range, Jacob.
Kaylin
Richmond
taking the
back
ball
up.
Up.
Needs to look
passes
inside
it to
here. God, it can't be taken
with
too
a good
long.
Pass to
locked by number 1. Zariah Scott. Bring up the ball, number 25.
Seems
Gabriel
still
Taylor.
Running a man defense.
Pass to number 5. Still running man. Even though the dominance.
Another
long
3 ball from long.
And
hits the very
short.
Top of the rim. Does not go
short.
In.
Short. Katie Richmond bringing up the ball here. Looking for something to happen. Looking inside, looking outside, and turnover.
25
with the turnover.
Gabriel Taylor
and
with the
25 with the turnover. Oh, never mind.
Never
that
mind.
Is a terrible
was a
call.
Tip.
That was a bad call. I could see it from right here. I don't know what these refs are seeing, but anyways.
Let's
anyways.
See what Bishop McGinn is running.
Bishop McGinn's
right
ball.
Here. It seems like they're doing a box play.
Going back and forth, looking corner. Ooh. Number 5 with the ball. Driving, stepping back. About to look what she's about to do here.
Number 5
easy
with
drive,
the line.
And
oh,
there's a
foul
there.
On number 0, Sydney Reifenberg. Number 5, Anastasia Bristow taking 2 shots on the line.
Bishop McGinn's defense has not been.
Mahonison is down by 19 points right now.
Bishop McGinn's defense has been very good against Mahonison, as they only scored 22 points. First free throw is a miss.
It's the back of the rim.
For Mahonison.
Madison
Fleming checking in the game, number 11.
For number 24, Caitlin Richmond.
Never mind. The ref waved it off for some reason. Second
number
free throw.
Number 5, Anastasia Bristow with her second free throw attempt. Is
and
good.
And sub
now
in
Madison
Katie
Fleming
Richmond.
Is taking Katie Richmond
out of the game. Nobody here to impound the ball.
Madison Fleming taking up the
number
ball
five,
now with a tough
for a
defense
press
by
here.
Number 5. Good defense from number 5 Anastasia Bristow.
And there's a foul on number 11 Madison Fleming. Great defense by number 5.
Bishop McGinn's defense is top notch this game. Mahonison does not seem to know how to get around it.
They don't really, Jacob, I'm telling you.
Number 5 is back on the line. Bishop McGinn with the bonus.
It's a bug it.
If you're not an avid basketball watcher, a bonus means whenever there's a foul, they go to the line.
Offensive, defensive, reaching foul, anything. It's
free
throw the line.
Is 2 for 2 by Anastasia Bristow.
2 minutes left in this
Madison Fleming
very intense
trying to
matchup
figure out what
Mahonison,
to do.
Passes
Bishop it
again.
To Peyton Whipple.
Back
to number 0, Sidney Reifenberg.
Score is still 22-44. Bishop again just run up the score at this point. And another turnover, number
steal
25.
25.
Looking
Gabriel
to go in
Taylor
layup.
With the left-handed lay.
Score now 46-22, Bishop McGinn. Bishop McGinn's defense is just
that
incredible. That
2-3 zone is amazing. Torrey LeDuc with the ball on the top of the key. Passes it to number 1, Noel Perfeferro.
Foul.
Foul call on
number 23.
Impress McDowell. I think that's her 4th foul.
She's got a lot of fouls. We've been talking about her for a while. She's having a great game. She's really getting around Mahonison's defense and putting the ball in the hoop.
Only a minute left with 46-22, Bishop McGinn.
Number 1 with the shot, and it is high
no
over the backboard.
Number 5, Anastasia Bristow going
rebound.
Coast to coast.
Coast to coast for a layup.
And
it's
no good. Good defense
no foul.
By number 11, Madison Fleming.
No foul. Number 5 pressing now, number 11, Madison Fleming. Madison
behind
Fleming
the back.
Going some crazy moves here as they're closing up with a minute left in this 4th quarter. Nice post move by Torrey LeDuc, and it is just off the back of the rim. That is unfortunate for Mahonison. Slowing down the ball here. Here's number 25.
They're just running the
Gabrielle
clock now.
Gabrielle Taylor running the clock.
Passes it back to number 5, Anastasia Bristow. Back to 25, Gabrielle Taylor.
Number 25.
She's making
looking
moves
for a
out there.
Here.
She's going for a long ball three.
Almost
oh.
made that. Grab the ball.
Shot clock violate. Oh, going. Oh,
and
turnover.
Number 0.
Number 0, Sidney
Reifenberg.
Number 1
and
with the missed
collided. Mahonison, two Mahonison players just collided.
Toilet
Duke
with
the block. Sidney Reifenberg is hurt with 2 seconds left.
I'm surprised
remaining.
The ref didn't call that.
Hopefully she's okay. She looks to be.
2.9 seconds left on the clock. 22-46, Mahan. Bishop McGinn.
And that will wrap it up, folks. Thank you for tuning in to Mahonison.
Girls varsity basketball game.
Final
Bishop McGinn hits the ball.
46-22, Bishop McGinn.
The Lady Warriors gave it their all.
Thank you.